think that the structure of IT and the debate between whether IT should be central services or decentralized and business facing is actually a cycle. There's no right answer. And it tends to be that after one model has played out for a while, there'll be people who think that change is good and want to move to another model. Sometimes I think that's just that change is healthy, and that every now and again you want to recast the dice, and a little bit of a change of structure can sometimes cause that.
I think the right place to make technology decisions about what's needed to drive the business forward needs to be within the business units. And actually, I think the technology departments are struggling to understand and to prioritise and to assess what's being asked of them in that space. And so as a result, it's feeling a little vulnerable. It comes back down to they need to understand what their job is. And if their job is integration of solutions, ensuring technical efficiency, and managing the resilience of their organisation, those are very important things for them to be doing. But that's not the end-to-end IT that they used to do in the past. That's just a piece of the puzzle. And that's a cultural shift, actually.
What it is that the IT department does is increasingly going to be determined by the business, by other parts of the organisation. But the way that the IT department delivers and meets those expectations is very much down to it. So the way it organises itself has to change to reflect the fact that it's going to have to reach out to other parts of the organisation to get its input, whilst also reaching out into the wider industry to make sure it's sourcing solutions from the most appropriate place.
I think there is a lot of money being spent on innovation, and we're having conversations across the sector with different organisations, and we're seeing some proof of concepts out there. They understand what they need to deliver to their customers in terms of the innovation that their customers want. Let's just get it out there and start to realise the benefits.